you guys together raised in 1 week, five couples, £38,239.93. We are so proud of you people for doing that. For I think another round of applause for £38,239.93. I have in an envelope here the names of two of the couples that are going home now, which will leave three couples to fight it out. I'm opening the envelope and I have the names of the people who are going home. Alex and Wendy. It could be you. Will and Katie. It's not you. You're staying. look at Will's face. Should we do Matthew and Kendra? It's not you. You're not going home. You're staying. Look on his face makes it look like he is, though. If you can see this, we've got the webcam and the live feed at tfmradio.com. Lisa and Alan. You're staying. The two couples who are going to leave us, and I'll do them in reverse order with the amount of money you raised, because I think the amount of money you raised is important because it's for Cash for Kids, TFM Radio's charity. In fifth place, TFM Radio's Five Brides and One Wedding, raising an amazing £2,818.95. Nicola and David from Billingham, thank you so much. Leave us now. In fourth place, raising a fantastic £5,480.57, Wendy and Alex from Hartlepool. Thank you so much. There are three couples remaining. It's Five Brides and One Wedding with Jennings and TFM Radio. We are now about to lose one more couple. In this envelope, I have the name of the couple that are going home, which will leave us with two couples. It's always tough. One of you is going home now. Will and Katie. It could be you. Matthew and Kendra. It's not you. You're staying. Lisa and Alan. You raised an incredible £6,670.97. And you are the next couple to be eliminated. Thank you so much for being part of Five Brides and One Wedding. It's very, very emotional, but they don't go away empty-handed, Amy.
No, we're going to give you an overnight stay at Craythorne Hall just to recharge your batteries. Also, a bouquet of flowers from Sandra Rose, and of course, Naz is here from Jennings with a massive bottle of champagne.
Today's favourite music, TFM Radio, at 10 to 9. Graham Mack in the morning at the business end of Five Brides and One Wedding. We narrowed them down from 600 couples to 20 couples. Then this morning, five and now two remain. One of the two couples in front of me is going to win a wedding worth £25,000. A wedding at Craythorne Hall. What they had to do, our five remaining couples, was raise as much money as they could for TFM Radio's charity Cash for Kids, helping local kids. They raised a staggering £38,239.93. We've eliminated three of the couples. We're down to the final two. We have Kendra and Matthew. Matthew met Kendra when she was serving in the Royal Signals. He is still in the Royal Signals. We have Will and Katie. Will is a chef. Katie works at Barclays Bank. They don't look very happy. Naz from Jennings handed me the envelope early, which I haven't opened yet. I'm now opening the envelope. In first place, the couple who raised in 1 week for TFM Radio's charity, Cash for Kids, £13,753.20. Congratulations, Kendra and Matthew from Spennymoor! Excited. We'll talk to them next and see how it went down on TFM Radio. In second place this morning, Katie and Will from Darlington, who in 1 week on their own raised £8,196.24. That's a stunning effort, guys. Brilliant. Now, you're okay?
Yeah, fine. Just want to say congratulations to Matt and Kendra. And even though this week's been so hard, the amount of money raised for charity is fantastic, so it's been worth it.
I know it's disappointing. You didn't win the wedding worth £25,000, but you've won each other. You've got the rest of your lives ahead of you. The chances of you finding each other, the odds of that, much higher than winning a wedding worth £25,000 on a radio station competition. You've got that. And did it bring you closer together, working so tightly?
Can I just say one thing?
Yes.
I've had a great week with Katie, and all I'd like to do is...
Oh, my God.
He's down on one knee. He's just cut it out because they weren't actually engaged, and now he's proposed live on the air. And Katie, I'm not sure if we got your answer. I'm guessing it's a yes.
Yes.
Oh, congratulations.
All right, hey guys, thank you very much. We've got some lovely consolation prizes for you anyway. Amy's got them there for you.
Yeah, we've got an overnight stay at Craythorne Hall just to recharge the batteries. Also a massive bouquet of flowers from Sandra Rose. And of course, Nancy's here from Jennings with a massive, well-earned bottle of champers.
Okay. Will, you all right? You could hardly get that out, mate, but you got it out on the radio.
I'm okay, yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Let's hear it once again for our runners-up. Five brides and one wedding, Katie and Will from Darlington. Our winners now, well done to Kendra and Matthew from Spennymoor. So when you enter this, a round of applause for our winners. Woo! When you entered five brides and one wedding, what do you think your chances were?
We had no idea. I mean, we heard it on, I think, about the second to last day of the promotion for the competition. I told Kendra I'd already entered it online and put the application in. And we just had no idea we were going to get this far. It's been fantastic. We'd like to thank everyone that supported us, friends, family, companies, and a big, obviously, well done to all the other couples, obviously, for making this far as well.
I mean, we couldn't have done it without our families because our families took the whole week of work, so we had such massive support to raise that money. So, I mean, just well done to all of us.
And you raised £13,753.20 in a week. That is a staggering amount of money. Let's hear it for that.
Absolutely.
TFM Radio's Cash for Kids. That's going to be helping local kids, and we know that the money really does help. So, when's the wedding?
Soon as. We should start planning it now. We've got today now to obviously plan it and sit down, fix a date. It was supposed to be on Saturday anyway, so we're a couple of days behind.
It was supposed to be
We were supposed to be married on the 25th of April. But we had to cancel it to certain commitments. But this came exactly the right time, and it's just amazing.
All right. Well, I hope when you do have the wedding, we get some invites.
Definitely. First
we love weddings. Let's hear it for our couple one more time. It's five guys, one wedding. Thanks to Jennings. Thanks to Craythorne Hall. Thanks to everybody involved. TFM Radio's Cash for Kids.